And we are back, everybody, with a little more Divinity of the original
Oh, yeah.
Sin. Oh, I'm feeling it, man. Dude, we haven't feeling gone it. Back to see Trekkazikka Zigzags in, like, forever.
We haven't really unlocked many areas there. I mean, we can.
That's but... alright. He's just annoying anyway. So yeah. Where are we going? We're going back to...
church area. You have to put on your big boy pants.
Oh, Titan. Please.
Or we have to go the other way around. It.
That was back at the Grove, right?
You might... Actually, if you have hovering feet, you can just walk through all the poison. That might just be easiest.
That's true. All right. The ruined villa? No, how do we get there?
I'm just going to the Grove.
All right, where the fuck is my pyramid? There it is. Whee! Did we get into the Mortician's Hut, or the Undertaker Hut?
There's a chest that's locked. We need Thaleron's key or some shit.
Didn't we get a key?
Or if you want to go look at that, be my guest.
Let me just go check on that. This isn't it. Wrong house. Where the fuck?
You're going the wrong way.
All right, let's just do this. And wee. All right. Uncle. Oh, you can set waypoints and shit?
Yes.
Look at that. Oh yeah, they were on secret chest.
Boston,
nope.
Treasury.
I thought we had the key, but apparently we
don't. Well, you know.
You thought just wrong, Goff.
Pyramid to me.
Yep. Whee!
I'll let you have that. I'll let you have that. No.
Alright, so am I,
You're just walking.
Where am I? I just have to get to the other end.
Yes.
Okay, that's not bad. Ready? And...
I think there's also some... Yeah.
Here we go.
Yeah.
Whee!
Run fast.
Whee! Oh! Well, that would have sucked. I'm across.
I just want to make sure. Lines, I don't know. I'm teleporting to you. Yeah, pyramid. Where art thou? You are here.
Bam, see? Why do I have a little butterfly?
Oh, that respawns the mines, right?
Garden back door. It's locked.
Oh, we just have to destroy the door.
Oh, I should change my staff to the actual powerful one.
The force of Maximus is within me!
The force of Maximus.
Maximus!
Feel the fury of the air!
Done.
Oh, yeah.
We did it. No problem. My shit
man,
is breaking.
This is, trying to become rude. I mean, if you want to go back to town and...
I'm okay.
There.
Nothing's broken, just breaking.
It's about to break.
It's orange.
Yeah, I mean, first it's gray, then it's orange.
I mean, it's not like deep red. Oh shit. It's just orange. Oh, this is Praxis, isn't it?
Yeah, I mean, if you want to float, we actually now have the floaty skill, so you can float and pick all this shit up.
Oh, yeah. King's Chest, West Coast. All right. Let me...
These boots were made for drifting.
And drifting's what they'll do. Look at me. Whee!
It's a mirage.
Oh, no.
You know what? I should go back and repair it, I think.
Fine.
I, you know, it is Praxis.
Yeah.
Let me just take care of that quickly. I don't think there's any other spells or anything that I really want for this fight.
I don't think so either.
Where the fuck am I going?
Just go to Arvu or whatever.
Yeah, I'm getting to I'm getting to it. Remember the Braxis fight was fairly difficult. Alright, I got
it. Is his name Brachus?
Is it? I thought it was Braxis.
I think it's Brachus Rex.
No. That too.
Yeah, I mean, it is in the quest menu. The search for Brachus Rex. Or would you prefer a toasty fire spell to dry those
vapors? Let's see here. Let's go sort this shit out. Don't need that. Don't need these arrows. Grenades I should keep.
Yeah. That's probably a good idea.
I want to save that. I'll get rid of that.
Apparently we want to talk.
Oh, do we?
Apparently.
Probably, you know, how awesome I am.
Yeah, maybe. You did do pretty good in the... whatever.
In
skeleton area.
Yeah, you know, I... Let's see here. I just want to make sure there's no ice spells I want. Freezing Touch, Water of Life. Regeneration, Rain. Avatar Frost, Ice Shard. Yeah, we already know. Alright. Oh shit, I almost forgot to repair.
Ugh.
That would have been silly.
A little bit.
Oh, I'm supposed to be looking for slow immune shit too, aren't I?
Yep.
Let me just check the Fletcher real quick and make sure there's no slow immune shit from her. She's still got her fucking dagger out.
God damn it.
What? Freezing? Silver? Poison? Get to the point. What's the matter?
I'm in combat.
Oh, with Brachus?
No. No, Brachus Rex isn't here.
Oh. Well.
Jesus.
Hi.
Oh. Yeah, I guess I'll summon Spider Bro to
block them.
Yeah. Guard this area. I could also just. No, I don't have enough AP for Fireball. I need to invest in speed. Because I can see that starting to hurt. Now do I go in there? I guess I do.
Tick, tick, tick. Hey! What an asshole. Spiders are... Oh, I guess a spider would be immune to blind. That kind of makes sense.
All I mean, he eyes. Has so many eyes that, yeah. You know... Can't blind them all.
I'm not sure why you didn't just close this gap.
Me?
Yeah, with the spider.
Well, get damage in. And, I mean, these guys are shit. The Skeletal Guards. I just want to get the enchanted armor.
Alright.
Yeah?
Alright. Let me... Yeah! Alright, not super effective.
No.
Fuck.
Yeah, I forget you don't have any damage spells.
I got damage spells, man, but, you know.
I don't know, I would have probably, you know, meteored.
But I don't have meteor. I have fireball.
You do?
I have, boulder bash, not meteor.
Boulder bash. There is no meteor spell.
Oh, I thought it was like just a bigger version of boulder bash.
I haven't seen it. There used to be, boulder bash used to be upgraded. Be a lot better, but now it's just meh. Total meh. Rapture is so expensive though. God damn it. Nope.
Man, you got the Oath of Desecration, you got everything going. Come on.
Yeah.
Boom.
Unfortunately, I don't think we're going to level up before we fight Brachus.
Yeah, you're probably right.
Unless we suddenly have some quests to turn in.
We don't need to level. Fine.
It'd be nice, it'd be nice.
Aww.
How come the skulls of guard can be poisoned?
I don't know. Why didn't it attack you?
I don't know. I think he's,
Buffalo amulet? The fuck is that?
Apparently it does nothing.
Yeah, but it's worth a lot.
Yeah. Aww.
Don't worry. I'll take care of it.
Yeah, man.
Spirits of eternal flame to my aid.
Ugh.
Oh, no. Oh, poor spider, bro.
Can I...
Oh, my turn order is fucked up.
Yeah, mine is too. I see him with the...
Alright, so I think we should definitely cheese this fight. Now this
is valuable. Bring him into the downstairs like we did last time. Oh,
yeah,
good.
Exactly.
You stole it from my pockets.
It did.
Well, I mean, in that case, I should probably already be down. You're the tank.
Remember, do it so they have to walk around the gate.
Yep.
But don't stand there.
Do you want me starting down here, or you want me to go up there with you?
Well, I'm probably just gonna pyramid, maybe. Maybe that's the easiest.
Okay.
Thinking.
I'll go here.
Ah.
You want me to... I mean, I can summon up a... Oh no, because the summon's going to follow me.
I'm at the end. It depends what you want to do. It might be easier just to stay down there and then I pyramid.
Alright, end it.
Oh.
Oh, I'm not in combat. That's interesting.
Ah, please no freeze. Alright, I'm fine with that. No freeze.
Are you able to take a turn?
Yes.
Alright, and I got my ghoul up. You may just destroy it. Okay. Well.
That's fine, though.
Yeah. Alright, so we're just gonna hang out and trap them in here, right?
Yeah, you shouldn't stand there.
No, I'm not planning to. Let me just haste myself. Double time. Do you want the oath on you now, or you want to wait until they get closer?
Until they get closer. That might take two turns. Not? Jesus. That's a lot of moving points. So we're just gonna bombard this
yeah.
area with
fucking
nastiness.
Deals.
Well, that's no good.
My loving lady. Wow.
Ugh.
He's not even trying to rhyme. You gonna do anything?
Nah, he has to rhyme, then he has to figure out I can't do anything.
Alright.
I don't have enough for... Yes, I can boulder and set on fire, but then I can't move. I'm kind of maybe fucked. I don't know. Like, shit. Ah, shit. Now it's doing the shit. Stand strong, strike hard. Oh, that was lucky. Ah, the gate's in the way. Damn it.
Well, I mean, if you just oil it, I'll step out the flare.
Well, I have to hit the ground. Put the gates in the way. That's
of the boulder
here.
Bash?
Yeah.
I thought that just came from the sky and you could put that wherever you wanted.
It does come from the sky, but it has a trajectory.
Well, then step out a little bit.
Then I have absolutely... okay, fine.
Yeah, you step out a bit, you boulder, and then you step back.
But the problem is I almost have no action points. And I'm also chilled, which makes it hard to move and do shit.
Alright, well, pick something to do.
And also try and charm, and then hopefully charm.
Do that.
And we're losing the AoE shenanigans. Let's protect me.
I see what your problem was.
Yeah.
I see. Alright, exactly. So what if I... What if I step out here?
You can also throw a grenade, maybe.
Nah, man.
That's never works. Better.
Let's do... Come on. Let's do that. Oh. Ah, I can't fireball anyway. I can't.
You can
see
get
him.
Lady Anna. That'd be great.
I can't see her though.
Grenade?
Yeah, I guess so. All right.
Like lightning striking a forge.
All right, maybe that wasn't the best grenade to use.
No.
That's the only one I had though that would have even done anything.
Get on a fireball grenade, whatever.
No.
No.
I can't see the fucking cryomancer. Yeah, there's just not a lot I can do here.
Can you heat me up?
No.
Oh. Wow.
I mean, I could cast a fireball on you.
Please no.
Alright, I'm gonna just get around.
Yeah, just run away.
Nice.
God.
Nice.
Thank God.
Yeah. See, this plan is working. Okay.
Well, it is my plan. So. Wow.
This son of a bitch!
A lot of action points for him.
All must yield before you, my lord. I, the god. Yeah.
She should kill herself, yeah.
Oh wow, they don't like
you. What the fuck? Oh, you gotta be goddamn kidding me.
Oh my. Well, I... How much does that cost? So expensive. I gotta try and stun as many of them as I can.
That works.
See if I can also...
Well, he's on fire. Oh, I thought it sounded like it was doing the ice.
That was cycling, so.
This fucking minstrel.
I don't like this guy. I remember he did nasty stuff.
You can kill the hunter.
Yeah, I probably can.
Can you chill the Terramancer?
Probably can do that too. I don't know.
Look at that! These are Toegoff plans, man. That's why you know they work. What is that?
I don't know.
We can just kill that outright. I mean, it'll get some wax in on me, but that's okay. Fucking Diedrich just doesn't. Why don't they want to attack you? How the fuck? He.
No, I'm not tasty.
Well, the lady's dead. Oh my god. I guess that's the problem with this tactic. We fucked up the AI. Yeah, no, I mean, we gotta live. We gotta live, yeah. Dude. Ow! Asshole! Jesus! I'll kill the summon. If you can kill the Terramancer or him, either one.
Yeah. Oh, he's gonna get a hit on me? Come on. Right?
Oh, that was good. Unfreeze him. You better fucking kill him.
It's not.
Then why? Why? Well, why?
It was too late for that. It was too late to go back, you know. I thought I had more damage here. It really shouldn't be so appetizing. You thought about that.
I gotta use a potion.
Yeah. I should have used one anyway.
Well, if he was frozen, I wouldn't have been worried.
You wouldn't have been worried that Diedrich was gonna go in.
No,
because
he'd have to go around you, around that thing.
I think he could have gone between.
Can they please fucking attack you?
Why would you want them to attack me? Why not do nothing?
I just feel bad about this. That, like, how come I'm...
I don't. I feel great.
This is ridiculous. This is ridiculous.
Great. See? Nothing bad is happening.
He'll die.
Yeah. Darn. I wonder if I can charm Diedrich. I can't.
I don't think you could.
No.
I'll buff you up.
7-8 me!
Let's get this on you.
You might start attacking me now.
Let's get this on you. And oh, I can't get around it.
We just get the kill. I don't think the burn initiates until like half a turn. Oh, great. He doesn't know what to do.
He's so confused.
He's accepted his fate.
This is so retarded.
Oh, it's great. Feels good.
Motherfucker tried to fear us.
Falalu. Guess I'll do this.
Punch for the pyromancer!
Man.
Oh man. Alright, let's
Great encounter though.
I feel a little
and the music is also stopped. It's like nah.
The game just
we...
Oh, really? There we go. Bop him on the head. Hammer time. Well, that was effective.
It was.
What the fuck? I can't.
Did pretty good.
I remember that fight being a lot harder. Now, granted, I don't think you're supposed to cheese it the way we did. But as far as I'm concerned, like, that's a legit
that's
tactic.
That's a solid win in our book.
You know, when you're really only given one life,
Yeah.
You gotta be careful with this shit. Alright, so now we can go back to the church, can't we?
Yeah, we could have gone in there anyway. But I do want to identify and do the last shit, and then,
Okay. We'll go back to town. Actually, I want to see if I can't talk to Aru about some spells.
Oh, I could do with a cold drink.
Are we still wiping this town out?
I am. If you don't want the experience, then
look at all these innocent folk. What if, like, this guy gets pissed at us? Oh, he's level 5. Never mind. That's not so bad.
Aru's the only high level. mob in this city town.
Wait, why are you talking to Aru?
Because he's the only guy I can fucking talk to.
Can't you talk to the dude downstairs? Or does he not identify?
I don't know. Sure, I'll try. I don't think he does.
Oh, he might not. I just wanted to see if,
Yeah, sure.
Oh, what is it? No, that's not good. I just want to look for spells. Boulder Bash, Bless, Earth. That magical poison dart is pretty good.
Pretty good. I would recommend.
Yeah, I'll pick that up. Give myself some more. Alright. That's all I need from him. What's on this first page? I don't really want or need. Those are all... Let's get rid of the summons. I'm ready to go wherever once you are.
Yep. Gotta. Sell.
Cool. Yeah.
Good to go for the final stretch.
I'm feeling in good shape.
Hey, stop that.
Self-immolation.
I don't know about that one.
Oh, this... Yeah. Let's go, man. Fucking kill some shit.
Yep.
Oh.
I just want to see if I can buy something from Aru. I think he does have petrifying touch. I think you need expert...
Yeah. He does. Where are we going to? Let's start. I don't really remember.
Oh, it's adept. No.
Wasn't it in the abandoned church on the lower level? Isn't that where
exactly.
It is?
Exactly.
Alright. The old church. How much time do we have left? Like half an hour.
I mean, this is the make or break moment, man.
For this area. Yeah, this is like everything, isn't it? Alright. You can teleport me to me if you want.
Yep, I'm coming.
It's scary.
Pretty spooky.
Let's do this, man. Fucking kill some Brachus.
I do actually think we can turn some quests in, but whatever.
Well, we'll do that at the end, and then we'll kill them all. Thaleron!
Thaleron?
Where's his key? Give key, please.
Cursed she. Who was she? What could the conduit? Conduit, you can defeat the unholiness I've raised.
Oh, he has so much money. Can I just have your money?
Countless innocents will perish under the Source King's mad fist. I pray... No, I believe...
Oh, we have to talk.
So Thaleron believed that by unleashing these monsters, he'd learn the secret to resurrecting his beloved wife.
Only a true devil would cause such destruction for a bit of...
Feet sight sealed to the hellhounds in the name of his beloved soul.
What a bad guy.
Easy. Easy option. Alright, man. There he is.
I remember he has, like, invulnerability bullshit.
Yeah.
He has some weird bullshit phases. And remember, he spawns the dudes from
all of the bosses.
Yep.
All right. Well, you want me to initiate talking with him?
Does he talk?
He has to talk. This is like the... Well... Otherwise, man, we'll just summon shit.
We're level 8, he's level 9.
It's alright. We got this, Titan.
Alright, sure.
3, 2, 1, go! Is he... What the fuck?
He doesn't give a shit.
Oh, here he is. I got him. Alright, I'm on end.
Alright, so do you want me to summon or get a spell in?
I'd get a summon in.
Ready?
Alright, 3, 2, 1, go. Void aura? That can't be good.
Yeah, that's the invulnerability.
I'm dead. My god!
Yeah, we gotta destroy the protection crystals.
Do you want me to res you?
Well, you gotta put me near the protection crystal. Couldn't put me further away.
That was as far as I could put you. Towards, yeah.
Oh well. Yep. Alright. Well, we can't do anything against Brachus, except hope that he goes after Nick.
Well, that fireball was effective, yes.
Yep.
Oh, God. Titan, this is bad. This may be the end of it.
Pretty bad.
This...
We shouldn't use... We could use, what's it called? Into Shadows move.
Yeah. Well, I was poisoned.
Too far away to do that.
God, I'm knocked down for 3 turns.
Yeah, it's not good.
I don't even know what to... Pick me up!
Can't do that. Would you mind if I went into shadows?
Oh, so that they all focus on me? Yeah, that's effective.
Well, the ghoul that used to live in the lighthouse is going for Nick. Diedrich is probably going for me. Twins joined by fire is also going for me.
So they should go for me instead.
Oh, I do have a grenade, I guess. I should actually use a frost grenade on twins joined by fire.
Oh, you get him, get him, get him! Oh, fuck me.
Great. Oh, he doesn't know what to do! Wow. They really just don't like you.
What the fuck?!
It's actually amazing how much they don't like you. At this point, have you done anything to them that, you know... Have you killed their family?
Yes. but so did you.
You apparently did it much worse than me.
Apparently. So can you heal me and potion yourself? Just to try and keep me alive.
Gotta do something to keep you alive. Fuck off.
That's not good. Oh god.
Oh
god.
For me.
Seven, call me home. Titan!
Crippling.
Oh, I'm back up. I'm back up.
Right, great. Good.
Can you potion?
I can potion. Thing is so expensive. Really quite rude.
What do you think the odds are that I can charm one of them?
Low.
Alright. Like, not worth trying low, or...?
Yeah.
Alright. Who do you want me to take out, Diedrich or Fire?
I would like you to heal me.
Oh,
But... yeah, I mean...
Let's see here.
They're both rude.
Why don't I do...
And the thing is also, you can't move anywhere for fear of falling down.
Yeah.
Oh. Great.
Fire resistance potion! That's not gonna help against this though, is it? Oh, knockdown failed! Fuck you, fuck you! On the mend. I can't target the twin. Ooh!
Why does it cost so many action points to eat stuff?
Alright, why don't we do this?
Alright, get him the fuck away.
I'm gonna pull out my water staff.
Yep. Yeah, just gotta get him down one by one.
Yep.
No.
Alright. Oh. Beautiful. Not sure what the plan is here, buddy. I don't have another healing potion. I have regeneration scrolls.
Yeah. I mean, I gotta do something to try and get Diedrich off me.
You should petrify him?
Yeah. Oh well.
Sweet relief. Alright. Let's just start with this.
I mean, they do also have less health.
Do you want me to heal you?
Or something. Yeah, I'd like that. I'd like that. I have no healing going on. I might use a teleportation scroll on Diedrich. Oh, please. Please be bugged out, Diedrich.
I'm not sure I understand it, but... Alright.
Nice.
That's him down, and there's a little bit of a... Nice. That should... He's burning, though. Oh, okay. Okay.
Oh, man.
Alright, sure. Because...
Classic.
You know Brachus is going to start his fucking...
He seems to be trapped over there.
Oh, Titan. Ow. He's gonna do his meteor swarm. I don't have another fire resist potion.
Just have to be far away from each other.
Yeah. God, how much life do I have? Alright.
Because he's taken the last five turns and done shit all. No, just saying.
Yeah. Let's just focus on getting this guy down.
Oh, that's not good.
He's gonna have 1,000 fucking turns.
Ow.
Alright. Yeah, you'll get a chance to go. I'm gonna fortify you. I mean, that kind of helps, right? 20 armor?
Ellis. Had to use a scroll for that one.
He's invulnerable, right?
Yeah, but just to get him fuck away from me.
Yeah.
Have any other long range? This won't do anything at all.
Like lightning striking a forge.
Little damage. He's good. No! No! Okay, good. He can do that.
I almost want to summon Spider Bro.
Yeah.
Maybe it'll have some kind of effect.
I mean, is our goal still getting the ghoul down?
Yes. Yes, it is.
Alright.
What if we just keep on running? And just keep teleporting him away?
Well, do you have any more teleport?
I don't have a I used my teleport scroll.
Right.
You might have one. I don't know. Where'd you summon him?
By the crystal.
No.
Weaken's not gonna work.
Yeah, it's not gonna do anything. I'm just hoping maybe it might get some aggro points. the fact that I try to attack him makes him angry.
You have the gall.
Yeah, you have the gall.
No! Oh, okay.
Chaos grips my hands today.
Oh.
I'll see you, man.
He's just about dead. Nice.
Come on, Brachus. You know you want to attack this spider. Delicious.
Yum, 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 yum.
Yum, yum, yum.
Let's get me fuck away from there. Huh. Alright. Oh god, Spider Bro!
What a hero.
I really want to be far. Yeah. I'm going to try and take out this other protection crystal then. I'm not sure who's going to get the one near him right now.
Oh, apparently not you, because you ran the fuck away.
I'm sorry, who's the one who's killed anything, who's done any damage to protection crystals? I'm getting this one over here.
Wow.
You could have Spider-Bro working on the fucking protection crystal.
He doesn't work.
Alright. Go, swordsman! Alright. Now that that's done... And...
Burn for me.
Right, right.
Okay.
Don't want to get closer than I have to.
I do have a teleport at this point.
There are not any... Oh, alright, he's... Okay.
That's probably bad. Do you want me to teleport him away from you? I don't know if I can. That range is probably too far.
Yeah, I mean,
yeah,
the lace and buffs on me. I don't know. Or do some damage. He's probably not immune to stun and freeze and all that shit anymore, so. There is that.
I'm just so far. Yeah, I can't. I can buff you.
He's basically a summon, isn't he?
Like, no.
Resurrection?
No. Please don't use that.
I'll try and use Shocking Touch and Freezy Touch. Please?
Oh!
Thank you.
No, he's fire! Don't! Stop!
Oh, right, he is. You're right.
Titan. Just...
You're right. Good times. We have good times. He's basically taking no damage. I don't know why you're mad. Oh, okay, then I'll freeze him. Is that okay?
I would have liked him, you know, to not have the Verney on him at all, but...
Chaos grips my hands today. As soon as you hit him, I mean, he just bleeds fire. I mean, you can't win with this guy. He's a real dick.
You can, you just need strategy. Oh, that... There's no
that
way...
That sounded so anime.
Alright, this shouldn't hit you. Alright, that's a problem.
Failed anyway, I mean, so...
He's not raged anymore, at least. What?!
We haven't seen that.
I don't remember that.
I invoke the Burner of Flame!
That's interesting.
Yeah. Yeah. man. We have fun here. We have fun.
Bunch of crazy guys just having fun.
Just having a good old time.
You'll be alright.
Yeah, of course I will be. Oh, summon air elemental. Yeah, I'll do that. Down here. Whatever, just get started on some damage. It's right near you, the protection crystal, at least.
Yeah.
Should be able to get it down. Just get it.
I'm trying to help you.
Not gonna help me. He's gonna. I just want it down.
There.
Not like I don't trust you, man. It's just, you know.
Let your air elemental do some work here. What?
What?
Quit?
Use him? Oh, there we go. Better than nothing.
Yeah. Alright.
Alright, Swordsman, go run.
Oh, survived. That's ice in front of you.
Yeah.
I mean, if you have to hit Skelebro, I understand.
I just can't hit the crystal. Oh, there we go. Probably should have saved it for him, but, you know.
Wonder if Brachus bleeds.
He bleeds fire.
Alright, he does bleed fire.
You did heal him more than you damaged him.
I don't think so.
You did 16 damage, you healed him for 39. I don't know. How does that work? Come on. So rude.
Just gotta keep getting closer. Inch closer. Damn it. Do gotta get closer. Mind attacks. Let's just curse him.
Sure?
No, I mean curse him.
That's good. Okay, good.
Wee wee wee.
So happy.
What? Stop it!
Finally.
Stop it!
He just went up to you and said, I'm mad! So mad! Oh, well, you're fucked.
Skelebro, come save the day!
Gonna whoops. Oh, no! Aw, oh, big guy. Oh, the water is electrified down there.
He was supposed to get stunned there. Stop healing!
Bye. Just shenanigans. If you have Spider-Bro.
Not Skelebro?
Or Skelebro. I mean, whatever comes up fastest. Oh, I just want to summon.
Shit. I don't. It's neither is on... Well, the Spider-Bro is...
Too expensive.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's not gonna work. Alright. Let's just... Is he summoning
the
fucking...
resummon that bullshit. Oh, it's all the way down there. Come on now. Do this to that.
Dude, this fight is fucking...
It's just long because we don't have four allies.
Yeah. Timer, but all right.
We're in the middle of a fight here. Can't end this.
I can run here.
Yeah, if you can summon something on the other side, I can get started to work on that, or you can just kill it instantly, whatever.
No, I'm just gonna try and get... Let's get a zombie there.
Rise from your grave to aid us.
All right.
I'll just tank it.
Yeah, no problem.
You're good, man.
I think you're just on it. Yeah.
Fucking. He's working on it, man.
What gives you time to get that last one down? I'll just take all the hits to the face. Don't worry about it.
I got your back covered, man. Oh. Oh.
Alright, I'm gonna delay my... Oh. I don't want to flee from combat. I'll delay my turn.
Alright. There we go. Skelebro's coming to help you.
Thank you.
Wrath of the Magus!
Rackles from my fingertips.
Can't fucking hit him. Then he becomes angry. Oh, I guess if he's stunned, then... Oh, what a mistake. What a mistake. What am I saying here?
If you delay... Oh, I was gonna buff you, but okay.
Oh, too late now.
Yep. Oh, he's silenced! Not sure what that'll do, but...
He can't cast spells.
Oh, yeah, his, boulder dash. Blow fire hailstorm of hell.
He's only done it once. I don't know what you're so afraid of.
Well, that he part where you, it instant he, killed you?
He won't do it again. He knows better.
Alright, he's back.
Wonder if this'll work. Yep. Great.
Let's right the fire.
I'm fine with stunning him for a turn, and then he can't do anything. Man, just go all in, man.
I think we got it.
I do think we got it.
Damn, what a fight. Excellent. Oh, the two-handed axe there. Oh my god. This is
well.
Oh. Oh.
So. Great.
Hey, buddy. Why can't I? Oh, there you go.
A seven grant abundance.
Our elemental skill book. Yeah.
Summon fire elemental skill book. Did you get both elemental skill books?
No, you took the one over there. You took this avatar whatever skill book.
Yeah, I took the Avatar of Storm skill book.
There was only one.
I thought you picked up a summon air elemental.
That I know of. I'll sort my list. Nope. Just got some fire elemental.
Just the fire. Just the fire. Okay.
Jesus.
How do we get into there?
This chest? Yeah. I don't remember. Probably some secret devious trick. I feel like we opened it last time.
I do too.
But who knows? Well, we got over the first act. I gotta be honest, man. I thought this one was gonna definitely kill us. And I do feel like we actually have a good chance now.
Yeah, man. I think we did well.
On season 2 of Let's Play Divinity 2. Whatever.
Let's get my speed up. I'll do that instead. And then... Sweet. Alright, folks. Well, we are going to cut here. But as always, thank you very much for watching and tune in the next. Thanks for watching, everybody.